Hello children, welcome to today's class. Now we are going to begin with our new chapter, Constitution of India. What is a constitution? A constitution is a set of rules, laws and principles according to which a country is governed. Now consider a country like India, which has huge population. Among the population of the people, we are all diversified based on language, region, religion, culture, tradition, etc. So, in order to administer the people properly, the government should lay some rules and laws for the people, which is common for all the citizens of the country. If the government did not impose any rules or laws, the government will not be able to focus on the development of the country. Thus, rules and laws are very much essential to administer a highly populated country like India, so that no chaos is created among the people unnecessarily and the government will be able to focus on its development. And these rules and laws, the country must make sure that it is common for all the people, irrespective of religion, caste, gender, etc. So the rules and laws should be common for everybody. The rules and laws are especially created to suit the needs of the people in that country. The constitution also deals with the composition of the government, with detailed explanation of the different organs of body like the legislature, executive and the judiciary. You would have learnt about the three different bodies of the government. They are the legislature, that is the lawmakers. The executive body makes sure and ensures whether the people are following the rules and laws or not. And the judiciary body punishes if we break the laws. The functioning of each of these are also specified in the constitution. Moving on to the Indian constitution. The Indian constitution defines the powers of the Indian legislature, both the central government and at the state government level. Powers of executive and the judiciary bodies. It gives the fundamental rights and duties for each and every citizens of the country. Now, Constitution of India has nearly 448 articles in 25 parts and 12 schedules. Till 25th January 2020, there are 104 amendments made in the Indian Constitution so far. Amendments refers to small changes done in the Constitution. Initially, a 389 member assembly, that is 389 members, later reduced to 299 after the partition of India, took nearly 3 years to draft the Indian Constitution. They holded nearly 11 sessions over 165-day period to draft the Indian Constitution. The drafting committee head was Mr. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, who knew nearly constitutions of about 60 different countries. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar is referred to as the father of Constitution of India. Nearly 2000 amendments were made to the first draft, and the first final draft was ready on 26th November 1949. The first article said that India, that is our country Bharat, shall be Union of States. On 24th January 1950, all the members of the drafting committee signed the Indian Constitution, and on 26th January 1950, the Indian Constitution came into effect. On that day itself, we adopted the national emblem. On 26th January 1950 itself, we adopted the national emblem. The Indian Constitution was originally handwritten. It was not typed and it was not printed. It was handwritten in Hindi and English. The Indian Constitution is considered as the longest handwritten constitution on earth. Now, the original copies of Indian Constitution are stored in a special helium-filled cases in the library of the Parliament of India. Thank you.